Hi guys, it's me Anna from Anna Lifestyle from my channel, and today's video for Get Ready With Me. So let's start it. So today I will start with this concealer, and this is from Wet n Wild, and the shade, what is the shade? Medium Tangy. So let's start it with this. Blended with this. It's look dirty, but actually it's not a dirty thing. It's neat and clean. See the difference now. The face is looking really smooth and shiny. One, I will go with is my MAC whitening face powder, and the shade is, what is the shade? It's a shade 3. Sorry, I forgot this. This brush, this is also from MAC. It up, because it's just my daily wear makeup, so I don't want too much that when I will go out and it like look really different. Actually I'm having a really bad flu, and sorry for my voice, it's really little bit, so you guys have to bear with me. Then the blush on, and this is from Catrice Light and Shadow Contouring Blush, so that we can contour also with this, and it's really nice. In the daily basis I really don't like to use contouring, so I prefer to use this to not look too much heavy on your face. So the shade is 202. It's like a peachy and a really, actually I'm using a different blush, guys. Don't think that the same. Natural, that I don't know that you can see on camera, but it's really natural blush. I will contour with this. I'll go with my eyebrows. So this is from Essence, and the shade black, because I always used to match my eyebrows with my hair. Already I have a thick eyebrows. And then brush it out. Essence palette, the All About Toffee shade eyeshadows. These are really nice. Actually, the Essence is my favorite. This brand. So I will go with the. So it's just a day wear. So I will go with the nude one. This a really natural looking color that will not give too much on your eyes, just to pop out your eyes. This my Note mascara. It's a Note Perfect Lash mascara, so it's really nice. Actually, it's not a waterproof, but it's really nice to give volume to your eyelashes, and it's really nice. And that's what already I have a really nice eyelashes, so you can see this. Putting any lipstick or anything, I always use lip balm for my lips, and it's really nice. And this one, it's really nice. This one I buy from Pakistan. There is no brand, nothing, but it's really good for my lips. So for this I don't have any name, only there is written a strawberry. So if anyone is living in Pakistan, so maybe they know this, but it's really nice. It is a magic pink lipstick. I will put and there will be a color. So I really use this if I'm not in the mood to put any lipstick or anything, so I will go with this. This is my a lip liner, and this is also from Essence Ultra Lash Lip Liner, and the shade Romance. And the last thing I will go with is my highlighter. This is from Kylie, the Wet Set. It's really nice, so I will go with my favorite, this shade Privacy Please.